Americans of all ages and backgrounds, young and old, working and retired, are all paying higher prices for medicines they need. Representative Jared Golden voted to give Medicare the power to negotiate lower drug prices for people on Medicare or private insurance. Thank him.